My name is Masha, and today I'll be showing you around on the food campus. Let's go through the main entrance of the main building. This is the building where most business students have their lectures. Right now, due to Corona, things go a little differently, but normally you can just go in and out through the main entrance doors. Let's first go left. Right here you can find the bookstore where you can buy all your study books and any other study materials that you might need. Then if you walk a little further, you can find the student desk and the international office where you can ask any of the questions that you have. Let's go back a little. Over here, you can go to the elevators that bring you to the odd floors. And over here are the elevators that bring us to the even floors. Right now, we will go to the 8th floor. We are now on the 8th floor. And on this side of the elevators, you can find the university library. Here you can study, and on some of the floors you can find the computer rooms. Each floor is designed similarly, which means that on each floor on this side of the elevators you can find the bathroom. And I will now show you one of the lecture halls. Lecture halls are always denoted with a 00. Outside of the lecture hall, you can get some coffee, and on the 8th floor there's something to eat and there's a seating area. On the regular floors, there are the regular classrooms, but on the 8th floor we have the study association rooms. First is the Craquette room, which is the room for study association of academetrics. Behind that is the Henri's board room, which is the study association of the business school. Behind the boardroom, there is a chill and hangout room, and behind that room is the workroom, where you can work on tasks of your committee. Let's go back to the main entrance so that I can show you the restaurant and the campus square. We are now back at the main entrance and we're going to have a look at the right side. Right over there is Rendezvous, where you can get a really nice coffee with syrups, different types of milk, so if you have a special desire, that's where you have to get it. Then down there you can find the restaurant with many, many different food options. There's always a vegetarian option and there's also always a halal option. On the left side here you can find a room where you can recycle all the waste. Let's go to Campus Square. We are now on sports fields on Campus Square, and behind me is the main building where we just came from. Then right here is Bellevue, where you might have some study groups. And over there, the blue building is the tent. It's the horrible building where we make our exams. But next to that is the small supermarket, Spar University, where you can get little snacks. And on the opposite side is our beautiful new building. And that concludes this campus tour. If you've made it this far, thank you very much for sticking with me till the end. And we hope to welcome you at the free campus soon.